to Miss Magus. It's really been helpful for me. Alright, let's do it. Oops. That always happens to me. I just recorded a Pikachu matchup video not too long ago. The main thing that I was worried about really is just the Thunder Shock, but it's not too big of a deal. You can stay aerial, you can avoid Pikachu. Vortex is a good option because Pikachu likes to wake up with a lot of stuff that is not 6Xable. But 6X is pretty decent too sometimes. That was an accident. And then always have your anti-airs on point. Actually, I used to use Rotom in this matchup. Should probably try that. Get this meter over here. As you're moving to the side, always get that meter if you can. Wow, what the heck was that? The perfect block. DP. DP beats 6X. It just wins. Unless you buffered it into teleport, it'll just win. Same thing with extreme speed with Lucario. You can't 6X. I mean, you can 6X, but you can't cancel into anything except teleport, and you can't react to it either. It's not like Mewtwo. What Mewtwo can do is it can do 6X, and you can actually beat extreme speed, but Shadow Mewtwo's 6X doesn't put it in as much hit stop as Mewtwo's 5X. Alright, let's see. We'll go for a... Damn, I couldn't even slash. All these DPs, man. Whoa, what the heck are you doing? Dang, that sucks. Yes! That's gonna be pretty annoying to deal with. Back up. We'll reflect on a lot of that. Wow. And again, you can always low stance. Oh, you tried to anti-air me, it was too late. You can always low stance the Thunder Shocks. Once I went field phase, I think I can punish this. Wow. I'm gonna pop this Magus. Get this free grab. Whoa. Get out of here. 6X still seems okay. I mean, no, it's not bad. It's just that if dudes wake up with DP three times in a row, you're gonna lose momentum. You know what I mean? So I think Vortex is usually a pretty good option if you're tired of that. Ouch. Let me absorb this real quick. Throw out a pillar. Damn, messed up. Yes. Woo! All right, that's one. Sidewalk left is really good against 4Y and that actually. Let's see if I can catch him one time. Jump at me. Yes. He's gonna try to jump over me and I'm about to armor the crap out of it. Aw, man, I tried to armor, but that's okay. Jump at me? What the hell? You guys see that? Yes. Oh, you guys see that? I should have burst it up, dude. Alright, his shield is low, So I get him to block one of these. Okay, he doesn't want to block. That's fine too. Pop this Miss Magus. Dash and grab him. Nah, you can't get away from that. Come on.
Charge this dude anyway.
Whoop! I tried to teleport. I couldn't teleport. I'm out of there. Oh, he walked into it. I'm gonna shell check this dude. Oops.
Whoa.
Back up. Get this thunder shock right. You guys see that? I didn't know it went that far. It didn't go that far in field phase. No big deal for this game. Sidewalk left is definitely the option to beat a lot of these moves. So I got a whiff punch that jump X that he keeps doing. Nah, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna punch the dude in his face real quick. Let's go. Whoa! Yes! 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 Yes, indeed. Welcome back, Queen. That ain't gonna work. Alright, every time I get the shift, Swiss Maggie, it's time. What you about to do? You about to press something, though. You about to challenge it. That's cool. Oh, he dipped! Whip punish. A DP, though? After that? You got jumped, alright? You know, I know how you beat. What the fun? That's okay. Aw, oh, man, timed it wrong. Meeting or a wake up jump though? Is that a good idea? Damn, that burst lasts a long time, dude. How long does that burst last? Hold on, let me check that real quick. 12 seconds? That seemed like way more than 12 seconds. Benitez? Damn, I definitely blocked that offline last time. Shadowmitsu does alright, but it's Thundershock really is the most annoying thing. But next time I got you. Tomorrow I'll be streaming again. DCA? I don't know, man. I'll pay attention real quick. Hold on. Oh, I gotta stop doing that in field phase because it's gonna shift me. Think about using a wall guard to stop all the CADCs, but should open with that. Oh. Yes. We finessing out here. We are absolutely finessing dudes out here. That's like my thing. A trace of that? You about to eat this though? Enough them jumps. I'm gonna punch this dude, man. Whoa! I don't like the mute lifestyle because it doesn't give you HP back. I need HP. I know people are like, oh yeah, yeah, you can win field phase and get HP back, but... hold on. Whoa, come on, I'm so salty. So salty about that, hold on, I gotta chill out real quick. Are you serious? It's freaking mutator spawn. Oh my god, are you serious? What the hell was that? Homing all around that, homing again. Wow, what the hell was that? But yeah, Mew doesn't give me that HP. I need that HP, man. I tried it one time though, but I died. Woo, you ain't about that block life though. What about R? $15 though. Got burned up. Oh, you can sit back down though. I got Jordans on. I don't know what you jumping with. Some LeBrons or something like that. Some Kobe's. You like non-jumping dudes. Yes! I'm going through all that armor. Pikachu's anti-air suck, dude. I got some patterns. Let's try to win field base and not get hit by Thunderbolts. That's what really is happening. Is that move? Oh my god. How do you get meter that fast? Oh no, these CADC grabs aren't really a thing. I jumped over that second one. That was timely. That was accident. Yeah, we finessing out here. We definitely finessing. Punish. I would do that punch because sometimes they slide down the wall hella weird. I always gotta make sure. I armored that dude. Cyclones! Cyclones! I know, you're not really one for blocking, so I know I can do that kind of stuff. Alright, let's see if we can close this up. I messed up my combo. Sorry about that. I tried to charge a Psy Wave and I got Zen Headbutt. Botes! I Wow, what the hell was that? That's okay, we take those. Nice. See how bad that DP is? Eevee is so helpful. Should have went with Eevee from the start. Oh, wow. Why'd you do that? Yes! Good games. I was getting jumped over all day for a second, but I was like, hold up, let me just back up away from these jumps, and I don't gotta deal with them. You know what I mean?